sorry, but this is where the anonymous part really gets in the way, detectives.
We understand your resistance, but please, this woman was killed yesterday. We need all the help we can get to solve her murder.
Please, if there's anything at all you think you can tell us.
That's Maria, and that's Claire.
Claire? You sure?
Yes. I don't have their last names, of course. Maria's struggling with a meth addiction, been in and out of the program for years. Claire joined us about 6 months ago. She had a cocaine problem. She's been clean for 2 years.
So they didn't join the program together?
No, they met here. And from what I could tell, they became really close. Claire was like an older sister trying to look out for Maria. They wanted to help each other improve their lives.
Was it working?
Recovery was a real struggle for Maria. She was clean as of last week, but she told me she scored some meth, but that she'd hidden it somewhere so she wouldn't use it. But I could see she was thinking about it.
Was Claire struggling too?
No, Claire was doing great. She just got her 2-year chip. Maria brought boxes of donuts to celebrate. A lot of boxes. I am so sorry to hear about Claire. I thought she'd be the one who'd make it out of here alive.
Thank you.